Yeah. Good morning, respected teachers and all my dear friends. I myself is Jill Patel. I will explain the chart, and this is Shrishti Patel and Joshi Arshita, which will explain you with the help of models. Model. Okay.
We have taken the impure water and we have kept the a glass jar, and we have put a stone inside it, so it will make the balance.
Put the concave lens
on it clearly, so that the
water entered
it properly. Do it properly so that
water can be kept.
So the water cannot come out of it.
And the air should not
come out of it.
Now put the pure water inside it.
We have put the pure water inside it. Up to the edge.
Cannot be full. This is oxygen gases.
Now take the another plastic sheet. As a plastic container for keeping it airtight.
And this will work as a concave lens.
The insider sheet which is banded, it will work as the concave lens. Now tie it properly, please.
And now the following process will be shown in the chart. This is our chart. This is a transparent glass tumbler. This is also a glass tumbler which is transparent. Here we have taken the
dirty water,
waste water. Here it is used with the concave lens. Here we have the pure water, and we have tied this sheet very tightly. Now when the sunlight will fall on this sheet, it will pass to this waste water, and this. When the wastewater will be heated, it will form into the vapor, and this all the vapor will be collected into water droplets and form here. And on this edge, the water will fall down into the mug. And now we can get the pure water. Thank you.
Mahatri, why would you? On karu?